I'm a fat guy. Duh. So right now I'm in the train station and I'm on the way to a city called Nanning. It's a really south part of China and I'm in Beijing now. I can show you the map later actually. You can see I just went through, go through the whole China from the north. Oh, I can't see the whole, maybe most part of the China from the north to the south. And from Nanning, I will take the train as well to Hanoi. It's the Vietnam city, the capital of Vietnam. And yeah, that's what it looks like in the train station. And I'll just show you what it looks like later in the train.
Hey guys, now it's the dinner time. I'm still on the train because it will last 24 hours, right? So I just want to show you what my dinner looks like, and it's really tasty, you know, the self-heat hot pot. Also got some rice wine, bear, a great pint of bear, and some self-heat hot pot, and some fried egg rice. Really tasty, what a life. If you miss the train,
many months later.
Hey guys, I just arrived in the Nanning station. I have to say the weather here is a little bit different from the weather in Beijing. It's like a little bit wet, and I think the temperature here is almost the same, even colder. I don't know why. Okay. So now I'm walking on the street of Nanning, and it's the street in front of the Nanning station. And I was a little bit shocked about, you know, there's so many motorbikes on the road. It's really different from Beijing or my hometown either. It's really, I don't know, maybe it's a typical store city in China. The weather or the people here is so different to me. Okay guys, so basically I'm in the Nanning station now, and I'm waiting for the train to Hanoi, and this train will take off at 6 something, and it will arrive, I think it's 6 a.m. in the morning. So basically I'll need to stay on the car for a night again, because I just took the train from Beijing to here. It lasts for more than 23 hours. Okay, look at this. This is the train I'm going to take. Yeah, it's added from Hanoi to Nanning.
Okay, here we are. And this what's inside of the train looks like. It's a little bit old, you know, the train, because the bed or the roof is not that new as the train I took just now.
Okay guys, finally arrived in Hanoi. So I'm on the plane from my train, and as you can see, it's not that same as in China. And as for now, I need to call a taxi or just find a taxi. I don't know what will happen. And I'm trying to avoid that they will lie to me, I don't know. Okay, so you know, I got a taxi here. And I just used the price that the app showed. 不了谢谢. So now I'm on the street of Vietnam. I just got a car, and yeah, everything is so new for me, you know, the taxi, the bus, all the motorbikes, the trees, the shops, whatever, everything is new. It's a completely new day. See, there's so many people just riding the motorbike, and now I'm on a bridge. Look at this. It feels so cool, you know. So
So now I'm in a really local, you know, street, and this part is maybe my hotel, I don't know, I'll check it. Just look at this, it's so great, right? Hey guys, now I'm walking on the street of Vietnam, and as you can see behind me, it's really so diverse, you know. And as for now, I'm trying to find the... Hey guys, so I'm never ordinary people, so look at this. This is really typical in Vietnam, you know, the street food. They're just sitting by the street, look over there, this is a street. I'm just eating by the street, you know. Hey guys, so I'm never ordinary people, so look at this. This is really typical in Vietnam, you know, the street food. They're just sitting by the street, look over there, this is a street. I'm just eating by the street, you know. Hey guys, I just finished my coffee, and everything now is a new, completely new experience for me. For example, look at this. I'm wearing slippers. This is literally the first time for me wearing slippers on the street. It feels so weird. Squirtles. Ooh. I'm still walking on the street, and as you can see, there's so many motorbikes. But the motorbike is not the thing I want to show you. The thing I want to show you is this. Bear time, Darwin time. So guys, now I'm sitting in a coffee bar and drinking coffee on the street. And I'm just a little bit tired because I didn't sleep really well last night. And just look at all the side of the bar. It feels quite good though. The right side is a lake. This is street. All of this feels so good. So I'm still walking on the street, and it's getting a little bit hotter than the morning. But it's still good. It's not that hot as in Beijing. And as you can hear, maybe the street is really busy, full of motorbikes. So guys, as you can see now, I'm on the street that will go through the train. This is, I think, is really famous train in Vietnam, in Hanoi. And I'm here now. So you guys know, so basically I'm in a coffee bar again, and I'm drinking the coconut water here, and leaving another cup of coffee because it's extremely hot and white here, the weather. So I'm gonna forget it. Guys, so now it's 7:30 PM, and I'm on the way out. As you can hear the loud sound, and I'm on the way to find a bar, drink some beer, and make some tea, taco, burrito, whatever, to grab something to eat. That's my life. So now we got noodles, some snails. This is a sauce. I don't know how to eat it. I just added more in this one. But it's quite tasty though. Okay guys, so now I'm in front of a bar. Look, you know why I choose this bar? Because it's playing Fly Me to the Moon, and that's one of my favorite songs. So I have to choose it. It makes me feel like, you know, a little bit feeling like I'm still in the UK, you know, hanging out with my friends. So that's basically the end of the day one, and I just realized that I didn't even say like adios or bye bye something after the video, so I don't know how to end the video, so I have to record after, you know, 4 or 3 days later. It just could be a little bit awkward. Hopefully see you guys in day two. By the way, I didn't get drunk at that day, and adios.